We are none of us alike in vocation. Our respective abilities are unique as well. Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
Over here, if you please.
Attack. Here, strike with lightning on your side.
One never can have too many of these.
Pray, seek out your loyal pawnery.
Forgive me, Arisen.
Would you mind coming over here?
Another encounter! I ill like this! We are already hard pressed from our previous engagement!
Go on! Run! I enjoy
this! I'm gonna enjoy this!
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it?
Is that a statue I espy over yonder?
We ought to take a closer look. As a matter of fact, every master... Have you a different destination in mind, Master? Very well. I shall follow your lead instead.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. 'Tis said there is an illness pawns can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control and, in time, will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands.
Can that really be true? I don't like the sound of it at all.
An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
I'd gladly cast aside my weapon and laze about here, if the Arisen would permit it.
Right you are.
Oh, you've come to a den. A small force venture. I'll not stop you if you wish to
We have arrived.
Help! I don't want to fall here. God, damn blizzard! Is this where I'm to draw my last? Consarn it!
Well, that's that then. I'd hoped we'd delve a little further.
'Tis vital we know our limits. No treasure is worth risking our next. It's hard to find my footing in this darkness.
I grant you lightning fangs!
I am in your debt, sir. Thanks to your valor, I sh-
One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement. Methinks there are rare materials to be found hereabouts.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
There, Master! Sorian!
I shall be most effective against this foe!
Forgive me. I cannot see. Would you aid me in reaching the entrance?
Our task is complete.
Not a bad idea.
Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
Let's see. What can we do without?
Thank you.
keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Bray, speak up should you notice aught amiss.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling 'twill be worth the climb.
Master, I believe I could be of aid here. Might I be of assistance?
You went in there to save my fellow soldiers. Well, now, I underestimated you, friend. You've done well this day. I thank you.
Hold, sir. I'd rethink pressing onward if I were you. The villagers, forgive me. I didn't mean to start. We were hoping to reclaim. We fled when the dragon attacked some days past, thinking we'd return once the baleful thing was gone. Easier said than done, clearly. What are we to do? But mayhap they needn't at all. Please, sir, do something, anything about the Saurians infesting our village.
Saurians abound, Master. Be on your guard.
One cannot be too careful.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. You've written up in great. Are awaited. What say we make our report?
Is the deed done, good Arisen?
We shall all be able.
I dare say I cannot thank you. If you happen to pass, I should like for you to see the.
With this, the peril has passed. Still, perhaps we ought to visit the village again anon, just to be certain.
I knew it to be so.
Shall we report this development to Captain Brandt? If you would be so kind as to follow me, I shall take you to the one you seek. Very well. I shall return.
Pray, slow your feet! You run too fast for the likes of me!
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Is that a statue I espy over yonder? From this distance, I cannot be sure. We shall have to make our way over to it. Here we go again. We were battle ready when they found us. This shan't take long. I am well aware of it. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift stone lies nearby. Shall I escort you there?
At least I can go.
It is no more or less than what one might have expected.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Hang in there, Master. I am coming to assist.
Now to report to Captain Grant.
Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for.
Now, of course, we're going to use your victories on that, and we'll have a running for that.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
You've my gratitude. I've been meaning to thank you.
Now, there's a worthy prize. If only twern't so far away.
Let my magic infuse your weapon with the fury of the elements. Let's strike! Try my words! Thank you.
You watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Oh, don't worry me. These things happen. While we're here, shall we take care of that other task we were entrusted with as well?
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Greetings. Well, here we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is all. What I may assist you with, simply say the word.
Always a pleasure.
Greetings. Well, here we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vote. Methinks Roderick will be. He runs the local armory. May fortune smile upon you, sir.
Always a pleasure.
This might be worth a read.
It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
Well met, sir.
Mayhap I ought to ask around town.
The one we seek isn't here. Perchance we've come at the wrong time.
Seems we're a bit stuck. Might we have overlooked aught of import?
Welcome to the we serve all manner of fine ales here. Shall I pour you a sit back, relax, and enjoy the finest brews in all of them? Come back any time.
At last, it is a good thing we waited.
Greetings, Your Majesty. You will want to hear this. 'Tis not a matter for prying ears. There is much we ought to attend to, if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true arisen. While examining the palace ledger for evidence of the Queen Regent's misdeeds. For some time now, what's more, this cannot be mere yet 'tis strange. I dare say, 'tis a frail hope to be certain. Yet all the same, I would ask that Your Majesty venture to Vermont's eastern edge and probe into this very well. If that, however, do not forget that exposing the false sovereign will be. There is much we ought to attend to, if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim. As a true arisen, I have been pursuing. Would Your Majesty be willing to venture to? I am glad to hear it.
Now to report to Captain Brandt. Certainly, Master. I can take you to this individual. We have reached our destination. Now to report to Captain Brandt. Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for. Here we are. Now to report. Captain Brandt. Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for.
This really is fine, Crossman. The goblins, I hope you can reclaim aught from the fiends. T'would bring. Me peace of mind to know someone taught them a lesson, at least.
It takes two to make a sale, and this cellar had nothing to tempt us with. Our funds are better spent elsewhere.
Welcome to Bjork, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember. Misers die early deaths. Hope to see you again.
Well met, son. How might I be of service?
I've got the sharpest ears in town. Might as well take a look while you're here, eh? Stop by again, Sue. Anything?
I'll make the best of it.
No more!
Talked about this.
This read the goblin. I hope you can reclaim aught from the fiends. Would bring me peace of mind to know someone taught them a lesson at least.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
The rules at your
leisure. Well, men, you will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to...
We must rest. Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go, then.
Feeling rested, I trust.
Let's see. Where to next?
What's the point? An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Would allow us to save.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint rest. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
The ladder here.
After you, Arisen.
This ox cart's bound for... I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Let my magics grant you with elemental food.
Okay. Battle continues.
I'm alive.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide.
Perhaps the Arisen has recalled some more pressing business. Fret not. I'm sure we'll come back to this eventually.